Hello guys, welcome back to our 60 seconds cooking show. So in the Philippines, we are popular in red hot dog. So this size is a tidbits. It's very small hot dog, but this is, they said, the tender juicy hot dog. So we cook it and we serve it in just 60 seconds. Let's do it again. Of course, we need to heat the pan. And I think this is ready. So we put the hot dog. Ta-da! In just 10 seconds, the hot dog is done. Whoop! Now, as you can see, our red hot dog is tender.